Welcome to the Matter Fate Alien episode 4! Yay! Woo! So, ladies and gentlemen, oh my god, last episode was basically one of the most wholesome episodes for this season from what I can see because, well, Miyu transferred to Ilya's girl. Why am I not surprised? So, yeah, you can say Miyu, she's really talented. She's able to beat Ilya in all aspects of life, you know, studying, cooking, and most important, athleticism and stuff like that. And not to mention now they're neighbors too, so. Yeah, you can say it was a really fun episode seeing, you know, Miyu just overpowering Ilya. I'm pretty sure this is the start of the friendship because, you know, competitiveness, a bit of a rivalry going on lead to beautiful friendship, of course, like in all situations, of course. So yeah, looking forward to see how we're gonna work well together into this episode, because I'm pretty sure this is where things really kicks on from this season, man. So with that said, let's get started, shall we? Okay, we should, and let's get started, shall we? So let's just see whether this is the step up from last episode, because last episode was more like, you know, introducing Miyu to Lilia's school now. She became classmates, blah, blah, blah. Hopefully this episode gets really down to business. So with that said, here we go. 3, 2, 1, play. Yeah, I mean, the bridge, the iconic bridge. Why am I not surprised? That's where Saber rides his motorcycle on top of it, chase after... Who is it again? I think it was... Oh, never mind. Oh, yeah, Miyu. So strict, man, because of her experience in her world. I mean, I'm pretty sure this is where they need to learn to work together. I mean, Ilya obviously is like, she's just like a normal girl before the one gave her the experience of a lifetime. Basically changed her life forever. I mean, obviously Miyu won't do any of that. Luvia just been over-exaggerating. Aha, let's go, man. Let's go, Mirror World. Jumpu! Oh, it's down to business, man. Okay, let's see. We lost. Okay, we lost to... Wow, what the fuck happened here? Holy shit. What happened? No way, lost already? They lost already? What the hell happened? Who did they face against? Who did they face against? Oh, ouch, man. Ouch. Oh, wait, Caster? Yo, they're facing against Caster? Holy shit, yo! That's a lot of magic circle, man. Dude, it's almost like she can blast out. Oh! Oh, yep, it's Gilgamesh style of attack, man. It's Gilgamesh style. Oh! Ooh, yo! Holy shit, man. No wonder they did absolute defeat, man. Absolute defeat, indeed. Oh my god, man. Dude, there's no way they can beat this. How the hell is this able to win this? Oh my god, there's more of it. Oh my god, Miyu, look at her go, man. Oh, but that's not enough. Oh boy. Oh boy. Yeah, this is not looking good, man. Oh my god, look at the casting, man. Holy shit, the casting. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Oh boy. Dude, this is the one is an absolute defeat, man. The one is an absolute defeat. Oh. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Oh shit. Now that is down to business, man. Okay. Utter defeat, man. Yeah, Ilya, that is her like absolute experience of hell. How are you supposed to defeat that? How are you supposed to beat that? Above the magic circle. Okay, so you have to go above her, huh? But you need to bypass the lasers, though. Yeah, exactly, right? They all need to do is fly. Maybe her, you know, magical girl hobby help her out. Maybe because of her magical girl, like, hobby. Her imagination. Exactly! There we go! My whole shoujo! My whole shoujo flies! Uh-huh. She fell? She cannot do it? Oh no! Her imagination! Her imagination is not gonna help, man! Uh-huh. Well, Ilya's magical girl hobby helped her out in the end, man. At least something Ilya can be proud of. Uh-huh. Oh, Henshin? Henshin! Of course, man. Give us the fan service in Henshin. Of course, she's naked. She has to be naked for the transformation scene. The one thing that I like about Metro Girl in Japanese style is that they have Henshin that involve nudity, man. Fan service, of course. Of course, had to take it slow, man. Take it slow. I gotta think, that head transformation scene is so aesthetic, man. This has to be one of the most aesthetic transformation scenes I've seen for a while. Although this is back in 2013, though. This is back in 2013, so it's like the spock of a standard. Uh-huh. Archa, okay. No, arrow. It's an arrow. Hey, Henshin. Yeah, there we go, an arrow. Yeah, practice then. Can you cast an arrow or something? You need to imagine your arrow. You have to, like, imagine arrows, man. Or cast manas on to form arrows. maybe watch Magical Girl Show? Oh my god, Bungie? Wait, force it to jump? Oh my god, this is suicide indeed, man. Oh my god, Luvia. This is something too much for her, man. So, go, jump. Oh my, this is suicide, man. She needs to have imagination to fly. Oh my god. Seriously, man, you kill her. No, that's not how it's supposed to work! That's not how it's supposed to work! Wait, what? Really? That's a bit too convenient, man. That's a bit too convenient that she fall right into Ilya. And you let her fall like that? Oh my god, dude, this is a bit too much, man. This is a bit too much for Miu. Yeah, I know, right? She's flying with Ace. Something that she can be proud of over you, Miu. I know. Teach me. Say it. Uh-huh. Exactly, right? Ishoni renshu shio. Uh-huh. Ishoni renshu shio. Uh-huh. Hey, she blushed. She asked for help. At least she asked you for help, okay? Hey, no. You need to imagine. Picture yourself flying, man. No, it's not working, man. Ilya, I know you're trying to help, but at least be a better coach than say, wow, we're doing all those sound effects, man. Tell her to imagine, or just let her watch Magical Girl Show or something. Yeah, you're not helping. Let her watch Magical Girl Show. Magical Girl anime? Yeah, that's it! Let her watch a Magical Girl Show, man! Yeah, exactly. That's how she came able to fly. Hey, it's not Hisakachi, okay? It's the learning source. Oh my god, she's actually analyzing it. She's actually analyzing the anime. I know, right? I know, right? Oh my god. What's with the BGM, seriously? Oh my god. The analyzation, man. Overanalyzation. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Overanalyzation, man. Yeah, look at her. I know, just imagine, visualize. Thank you. What? Don't think about it. Imagine. Oh, what a catchphrase, man. What a catchphrase. Nice one, Ilya. Nice one, man. He goes away and think. Yeah, Mata. Oh, okay. Off she goes. I mean, hopefully it helps though with her like motivation now to learn to fly because I've seen how much Ilya progresses through that visualization. Ikuyo, hopefully this works this time, man. Hopefully they didn't make this count. Aha, she's back. Oh boy, let's go, man. Hey. Oh, here we go. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Oh boy, man. Oh my god, dude, they're dodging it quite well, man. Holy shit. Yo, they're dodging it so well. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Yo, what the hell, man? Oh my god. Oh. Oh. Oh no. Watch out. Oh, oh my god, man. Ay, ay, ay. Hard fall. Lucky that she had a barrier to protect her. Oh, what? She's bleeding? Okay, this is getting real, man. This is getting real. Oh. Ilya, protect. Yes. There we go. Ilya, protect, save, whatever. That's what best friends are here for. Uh-huh. Oh my god, look at those two flying like that, man. No, you're not Daijoubu, okay? Oh my god, Age of Gods. I wouldn't expect you from the ancient times. She's an absolute strong caster, okay? Although Heaven Fuse did her dirty, though. I gotta say, Heaven Fuse really did her dirty. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Oh my god, yo, look at them go, man. I gotta say, the animation, I gotta say, the following the laser thing and then this laser, just that is some nice animation right there, man. Oh my god, yo, Ilya, let's go, girl. Oh. Yo, nice. Yo, girl. Nice one, man. Hey. Oh, nice. Yo, teamwork, man. No, don't let your guard down. Don't let your guard down. I don't think he's done yet. It's too easy for now. I mean, Lugia is rich. Rin is just like average. Dude, that was a bit too easy though with the power of teamwork. Oh, told you. Oh my god, I knew it. It's a bit too easy. Oh my god. Holy shit. Yo. Oh, Neo, no. Oh my god. Holy shit. Oh, yo, that animation, man. Wow. What is that? Yo, that animation, man. Oh, you should use lancers. What? Just like that? Oh my god, girl, nice. Wow. That is what I call teamwork, man. That is what I call teamwork. Wow. Thank you, Rin. Save Ilya. Hey, you do an amazing job, okay? Yeah, exactly. The power of teamwork. Acknowledge Ilya helping you out, okay? Yep. Believe in Ilya, Zama. Someone can be trust. I mean, she is the innocent girl, so trust her, man. Trust in Ilya, man. Come on, she's a good girl. Oh, there's another one? There's gonna be another one? Oh! No! Why? Oh no! 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 No one! That's the monster! Oh my god! No way! Yo, let's go! Simulta! Oh my god! Oh my god, Simulta! Oh my god! Yo! My god! Holy shit! Simulta! Let's go! What? I wasn't expecting Simulta! Oh my god, yo! What? Saber Alter, and I thought that's only in Heaven Fuse, man. Oh my god, dude, guys, trust me, I love my Saber Alter, man. I got Saber Alter picture right there. Like, I can't see it, but I got a Saber Alter right there. I got another Saber Alter up there. You know I love Saber Alter. She's the better version of Saber. No offense, of course. But, oh my god, man. Yo, now this is how you hype up the season. I can't believe I missed out on this, man. Oh my god. I can see why people say, oh my god, Fae Kali is so good now. And stuff like that back in 2013. Like, I remember, like, I don't know. I feel like, I remember, like, one of my friends watched Fae Kali say that, Mad lad, you are missing out on Fae Kali. You drop it after episode 3. You miss out on this sort of epicness, man. Because I can see why now. Saber Alter. Holy shit. Now, that is how you hype up, man. Hype up the season, man. Oh, God. Oh, wow. I gotta say, though, that is some animation right there. Like, you know, Miyu and Lilia. Okay, look at this, man. Look at this graphic right here. That is some quality stuff right there. I gotta say, this studio did some great fighting animation, man. Oh my god, look at this. Look at this. Quality stuff, man. And with the power of teamwork, with the power of inspiration from Magical Girl, those two work together. I'm pretty sure this is the start of them, of their blooming relationship. You know, teamwork and stuff like that. But, man, they need the teamwork, man. How are they supposed to fight? Dude, it takes fucking Ryder to go better phone mode to defeat Saber Alter. It takes Shiro to finish her up and takes her to go all out against Saber Alter. Although, you know, Ryder did an amazing job compared to other servants too. But, dude, it takes Berserker all his energy to lose that like that. So, dude, those two girls are in for a treat. How are they supposed to defeat Saber Alter? You've seen Heaven Fuse, right? You saw movie 2 and 3. How are they fucking defeat? How are they going to work? Oh my god. I don't even think the girls going to work. Even working together can defeat Saber Alter. Like, how? They need Ryder skill or something like that. They need Ryder. I mean, they defeated Ryder last episode. Oh no, 2 episodes ago. So, oh my god, man. How the fuck are they supposed to defeat her? I'm worried now. I'm actually worried. Like, they need some sort of archer class, they need some sort of rider class to defeat Saber Alter. They need maybe, like, I don't know, maybe Ilya needs to go inverse mode or something, or alter mode to defeat Saber Alter. Oh my god, I need to see this, man. I need to see this. Oh boy, this is getting real, man. Oh dude, look at the ominous energy coming out of her, man. That shows how strong she can be. Oh boy. And I thought Heaven Fuse is the only target to see Saber Alter. But nope, think again. Oh boy, this is getting real, man. I am excited for more. And the next episode will be coming out this Thursday too. So, oh god, let's go. Let's fucking go. So, hope you guys enjoy my reactions. Smash the like button and I'll see you guys